Hello CA members, ICAI has announced that they will not be taking any virtual batches for DISA. So many members were facing issues for joining these batches of DISA. So they mailed on the official mail IDs of the ICAI, that is isa2@icai.in and elearning@icai.in and isa@icai.in. So these three are the official mail IDs for the DISA purpose for the Digital Accounting and Assurance Board committee. And they got the reply that we would like to inform you that after 31st March 2024, the virtual batch has been closed. So last batch which was conducted was on up to 31st March, that was batch number 84. So that was the last batch for virtual batch. And after that, they are taking only physical batches. So please refer to the attached files for details and procedures to join ICAI available batches as per your convenience. So this was the reply the members got from the ICAI. So don't wait for the virtual batches. You can directly avail for the physical batches. Now let's see how you can join the physical batches and how to check which batches are available or not. So what you have to do is you have to visit learning.icai.org. So this is the ICAI Digital Learning Hub, learning.icai.org. And this you can see all the different courses are available here. So here you can see the post-qualification courses. So only one course is available for post-qualification, that is DISA. So you can click on that and you will find this post-qualification course on Information Systems Audit, and you can just go and subscribe this course. So when you subscribe you have to just log in first, and as soon as you log in, you will get a screen of this post-qualification course on Information Systems Audit 3.0. So in this, there are two options. First option, this is for e-learning part, and the second part, this is for physical batches. So first, you have to complete this e-learning in the first section, that is Unstructured DAB Information Systems Audit, batch one, it is written. So this batch one is basically the e-learning part. So what you have to do is you have to watch all the networkings and hardware, softwares, this kind of presentations are there. So you have to watch those presentations, and after that, there is a small assessment test of 30 marks, out of which you have to bring 10 marks. In that also, you will get 5 attempts to solve that test. So after that, when you have cleared all this e-learning part and that assessment, now you can move on to join the physical batches. So this is the basic procedures to join the physical batch. You cannot join the physical batch directly. First, you have to complete this e-learning and give that small assessment test. And after that, you can join the physical batches. Most of the members, what they are doing for this e-learning part is they are watching our video of e-learning which is available in the YouTube. You can check in the description box. There is a link for that and you can watch those video. And what the people are doing, these presentations are very not up to the mark. So what they are doing is they are just scrolling to the end of the presentation and moving on to next slide and next slide. So in that way, they are completing the complete presentation. And for that small assessment test also for 30 marks, most of the members are using taking the help of Google and all to solve those questions, because here nothing authentication is required. It's kind of an open book test kind of. So you can just take a help of Google and just answer those tests. So this is an easy preliminary process, you can think so. So this, after completing this preliminary process, you can just move on to join the physical batch. So in this physical batch, you have to just click on this continue button. And after that, the window will be reflected for the available physical batches. Okay, so we get this side menu in the table of content. There are multiple options. So in this, there is some manual is there. So you can read those manuals, and that e-learning portion, you can just mark this as a complete. So here is an option to mark as read. So you have to just mark this as read, and after that, move on to next e-learning. And this also you can mark this as read. And then you can find the virtual batch. So this ICAI has informed that this was the last batch number 84. So you can see batch number 84 was conducted on March. So it ended on 23rd March 2024. So this was the last batch. So you don't have to wait for any virtual batches. Directly you can move to the physical batches. So here is the option to check the physical batches. So when you click on this physical batches, you will get these options. Like in Muzaffarnagar in October 24, there is one batch. So you can just click on this batch. You will find a link over in the right side here. You will get the link. And after you can just click on this link and you can make the payment. 20,000 is the fees for physical training. So you can just move on to this section and you can just make the payment. So this, when you click on this Muzaffarnagar October batch, you will find that when this will be conducted, from 5th October to 24th November. So in that way, the same you can find the below batches. Like in Indore, it started on August, so it's already completed now. Maybe it must be going on, but you are not be able to join this batch because it will end in 22nd September. Then in Rachi, there's a batch in October next month, so you can join. In Delhi, there's a batch. Chennai, Panipat, the batch is over, it was in July, so you cannot join for that batch. And after that, there is a batch for in Ludhiana in October. In Mumbai, it's starting on September. So let's check whether you can join or not in Mumbai September. It's starting on 21st September. So there is a time you can join this batch. There is a time to join this batch. And then after that, you can find the batches on Jodhpur in November. It is starting. And you can scroll down. Sometimes after these months also, the future batches are reflected. Like in Chandigarh, there is in October and there is a batch. In Hyderabad, there is a batch on October. Then in this Gautam Buddha Nagar, so let's check when it is conducting. It was in June, so it's over. June, May, that's over. April, and after that May, April. Another batch in Ballari, that is in December. Okay, so you can join this batch if you are nearby, living nearby Ballari. And after that, there is a batch on Kanpur in October. Then you can scroll down Anantapur. There is a batch in November in Anantapur. And after that, the next batch, what we can find, let's see, Feb, this is over, January, this is over. There's a batch in Vijayawada. Okay, let's check when it is, it's over, or it's from the previous year. Okay, this is from the previous year, from 2023, so that's already over. So these are of no use now, and I think so, that's it. That's the only available batches right now available. So you can like regularly check this area for the any future batches, if it is available or not. There is one more option to check, and you will get a mail also if any new batch is arrived. For that purpose, what you have to do is you have to join the like digital community. So how you can join the digital community of ICAI? What you can do is just close this and just go to the product page. Like, you can just visit this product page. So how you can go to the product page, you can go to the product type post qualification courses, and here you just click on this course, and here you will get an option to get a notification about new batches. Please join our community. So this is the option you will be getting on the product page of ICAI. So in this product page, when you click on this, you will be redirected to this community, and you have to just click on subscribe. As soon as you click on subscribe, like I have already subscribed, so you have successfully subscribed this community. Please visit my dashboard, my products, for further action. So you can visit the my products after this, that you can go to the my dashboard, and in that my dashboard, you have to go to the my products, and in this my products you will see this digital insight community. So this is the community, and you can just launch this community. So here's the community, and you can find this notifications, like in Delhi, it's starting from 19 October. So they post this kind of notifications here, and for any other batches also, like FFD, and which are associated with the Digital Accounting and Assurance Board community. So those batches are posted here. So you can check this area, and you can also join our WhatsApp community. So for joining our WhatsApp community, you have to just click on this product page, and you have to visit prokhata.com. This is our website, prokhata, P-R-O-K-H-A-T-A, prokhata.com. And in this, you have to click on this Information System Audit, ISA 3.0, first product is available. And here, when you scroll down, you will get a complete, you will get the complete notification for when the upcoming exams for DISA is there. If it is announced, then we update here. And after that, when you scroll down, you will get some demo links. And here you can find that e-learning full revision video, which I was talking about. And you can also find the individual videos for those e-learning. So you can watch these videos for e-learning portion. And when you scroll down, this is a step-by-step procedure. So here is a video to how to join this batch. Again, you can find this video link here. And when you scroll down, there is a complete procedure for this, what I have conveyed in the e-learning video. And here you will get a link to join our WhatsApp group. So you can join the WhatsApp group from here. Like in the above section, you will find this is the join our community of techno auditors. So if when you click on this link, you can join our WhatsApp group, and when you click on this link, you can join our Telegram group. And when you click on this button, you can download our strategy to clear how to clear this DISA in first attempt, and in a short span of time. So you can join our course if you want to complete video lectures and the question bank for the ISA 3.0. so there's a latest question bank available in our website, that's topic wise videos which contains topic wise question bank and module wise question bank, and along with full mock test paper. So all these are available in our website, and along with that, you will get a video lectures for each and every chapter, and you will get a soft copy of our chat book, and that chat book contains all the complete course of ESA, which consists of all the six modules, and in a summarized manner of 100 pages only. So it's very convenient to revise and complete the course. You can check out the reviews also. AIR1, AI2, and many AIRs are from our Prokhata website, and you can also check the testimonials section. So if you go here in the testimonial section, you can find the various members who have cleared the DISA. So you can find how they have cleared the DISA. They have mentioned their feedback here, so you can read all these feedbacks, which are very useful. Like when you read all these feedbacks, you will come to know how to prepare for this exam. You can check the members if you want, who are members are associated in our website. So this section is available here. And if you want to read some articles about this DISA, so here the DISA exam announcements, and these are project reports, you can check here if you want any project reports related help. And here's the DISA blog is there. So when you click on this article section, so there is a multiple tabs here. Like for the DISA exam announcement, you will check, you can get all the exam announcement whenever it is announced, the date. So latest was the ET exam, which was held on 14 September. Next AT exam is expected on November. So as soon as it is updated, announced, we will update here. And there are DISA blogs are there, like how to prepare and all. So you can check these blogs also. And next, if you move DISA project report, if you click on this DISA project report, here are the basics DISA project reports available, which you can check for the help of preparing these project reports in the professional training. So this is a complete procedure which you can opt for completing this course, DISA. Thank you so much.